Here with Roy Rollins. We're gonna talk about Woodstock.
Sum it up in like a sentence or a paragraph. Woodstock, you know, when you hear that word, what comes to your mind?
Oh, Jesus. Good times.
How'd you get from Pennsylvania to Woodstock?
You're not gonna believe this one. To get out of the army, I took a bunch of LSD. Somebody signed a complaint and put me in an institution. And now they won't let me out of the mental institution. My father tells me, this is what you got to do. You got to figure out a way to get out of the building. Well, I went down the top of the mountain. And while I'm going down the top of the mountain, like I said, I'm watching helicopters, so I'm hiding under the cover of trees. So I had to hang out for an hour or two while my father got there. So he took me from there up to New York State. And my sister just happened to be living across the water from Poughkeepsie, Woodstock, from the real Woodstock in Kingston. And that's how I got there.